Good morning, I'm Robert MacGregor from Edinburgh University's Estates Department. We're the happy recipient of some funding from the Scottish Government Public Sector Heat Decarbonisation Fund that's being administered through Salix Finance.
So my name's Peter Hodgson, I work for the Energy Department in the University of Edinburgh. We've got a really interesting project here at the JCMB building and the Christina Milling building on the King's Buildings campus. We are currently going to install a heat pump heat recovery system to a planned extension of the data centre here at the Mary Somerville Data Centre at the JCMB building at Edinburgh. The system's going to recover about 300 kilowatts of low-grade heat. It's going to upgrade it with the water-to-water heat pumps. And we're going to use that into the district heating network for use for both this building and the wider district heating network.
It will be our first non-gas powered heat generation into a heat network. So it's a major step forward in our journey to decarbonising our heat. The other main project we have through this funding at this campus is in our chemistry building, and it is to change the ventilation systems supporting some of the fume cupboards in our teaching laboratories. So what we're planning to do is to change the way the ventilation system operates by essentially making it a variable volume system, so it responds to the demands and how the cupboards are being used rather than continually operating. So it involves modifications to the controls and ducting and how the fans are arranged at the roof. So that should make a massive difference. Hopefully it reduces the heat load by about half, and probably a decent reduction on the electrical loads also.
The project are going to really help us reduce the overall carbon footprint of the campus, and are going to improve the operational carbon impact of the district heating network.
So we've previously worked with Salix on funding through the Scottish Funding Council-backed University Carbon Reduction Fund, and it's been a great experience working with Salix through this, having the regular contact, the updates, and just the general back and forwards of information and learning with everyone. So we're very happy to be working with them again.